here to defy the TPPA, but we will. Labour will defy the TPPA. That's what we're going to do. Just got to stick out. So these things are achievable if you've got a political will to do it. We can fix those problems if we have a mind to do it. And we do. Because the truth is that some of these things are getting urgent now. The idea that night after night we see families struggling, putting their kids to bed in cars, living in garages, that's not acceptable anymore. And we should just put a line under it and say, if you haven't got a solution to that problem, and you're not prepared to give it urgency, you're not prepared to be serious about it and fix it, you don't deserve to be in government. You shouldn't be in government. And if you're not going to fix the health system, if you're not going to fix the health system and make sure that the elderly can get the care that they need, you can't be in government, because you're not looking after Kiwis. And if you're not going to look after the education system and make it the basis on which our children can thrive and prosper and succeed in life, you can't be in government, because you're not looking after the future generation of Kiwis who need it. Those are the questions we face. Those are the challenges we've got. And I can tell you with the Labor Party, those things are our priority. They have been for the last 100 years. They have been since we formed a government 80 years ago. And they are right now, because they are the things that are about strengthening communities and building a nation. And we need more of that. So I'm saying to you now, for the next 18 months, cast around, have a look. Look closely at what you're being told. Push back when you're being told we can't do that. Don't accept the excuse that it's someone else's fault. And I have to say that, you know, the National Party, they spent the last 8 years blaming the Labor government. It's 8 years on. For heaven's sake, it's time to take responsibility. The reality is they've got no answer. They've got no vision. They are not about building our nation and building the people in it and giving chance and opportunity and a sense of the future and a sense of hope. We are, and we're going to go storming around New Zealand telling everybody that, and next year, 2017, we'll have the chance to put in power a party that is about building New Zealand and restoring that Kiwi dream. Thank you.